Good afternoon to you from Storm Team 10. Thanks for finding us at WTHI-TV.com and on the Storm Team 10 mobile app. We go through the day. The sunshine will disappear as clouds move in. Then as we get into the afternoon hours, we'll see temperatures continue to rise into the mid and upper 30s. Late tonight, we might even squeak out of 40 as we get into the overnight hours. But the better chances for 40s actually come tomorrow. So to find out how warm we're going to be tomorrow, plus what's in store for the rest of the week, tune in tonight for Kev at 5. For now, thanks for finding us at WTHITV.com.